Authorities are investigating two overnight shootings on the Central Coast. In Lompoc, police say a 37-year-old man was killed early Saturday morning. It happened in the 1000 block of North H Street. The victim was located at the scene and taken to a local hospital where he was pronounced dead. Investigators are asking anyone with information about the shooting to contact the Lompoc Police Department.